Battalion Commander of the 2nd Mechanized Infantry Brigade, Brigadier General William Alunday, Armed Forces of the Philippines, and Ma'am Evelyn. Thank you very much, Ma'am, for joining us in today's momentous occasion. The Deputy Commander of the Joint Task Group Ranao, Colonel Romeo Browner, who also the representative of the Commander 1st Infantry Division, Philippine Army. Thank you very much, sir. The Deputy Brigade Commander of the 2nd Mechanized Infantry Brigade, our idol here in Llano del Norte, Colonel James Enriquez, sir. The party of our division commander in coming over to make sure that the turnover ceremony will push through today. The operations officer of the Mechanized Infantry Division, Colonel Charlemagne Batayula, my mistake. The Assistant Chief of Staff for Personnel G1, Lieutenant Colonel Bernardo Takiban. The Squadron Commander of the 1st Cavalry Squadron, Lieutenant Colonel Dennis Kanya, who came all the way from Camsobel, Pulacan, Labangan del Sur. The Commanding Officer of the 5th Mechanized Infantry Battalion, Colonel Galileo Goyena Jr., who came from Causwagan, Llano del Norte, my buddy. The Commanding Officer of the 15th Infantry Battalion from Camp Aileri, Salvador, Llano del Norte, Lieutenant Colonel Erickson Rosana, Infantry GSC Philippine Army. Thank you, Eric. The Commanding Officer of the 51st Infantry Battalion, the veteran of Marawi, Lieutenant Colonel Mel Brual, Infantry Junior Staff Corps Philippine Army. Thank you, buddy. Nandito ka ngayon. The Battery Commander of Bravo Battery, 3rd Field Artillery Battalion, Captain Zoe Galido, FA Philippine Army. He is based in Nangka, Baloi, Llano del Norte. The Commander of the International Monitoring Team Site 2, Captain Muhammad Kindel Bin Muhammad Hakim from the Royal Malaysian Navy. Thank you very much, sir, for coming. His deputy, Lieutenant Colonel Muhammad Abdullah. Members, Major Tony Vasitio, Major Iswandi Ali. The Commanding Officer of Army Aviation Battalion, and concurrently, I believe he's still the Battalion Commander of the Maintenance Battalion, Lieutenant Colonel Richard Servito. The Director of the 1002nd Civil Defense Center, 10th RCDG, Major Fernando Payapaya, my buddy here in Camp Pintoy. The former Battalion Commander of the 2nd Mechanized Infantry Battalion, based in Dato Udinsin Suwat, Colonel Richard Garcia, who is now a retired officer. Sir, maraming salamat for joining us into this activity. We have also here the medical retainer of Fort Mac, as well as the brigade, Colonel Lelan Rosa, the former commanding officer of Camp Evangelista Station Hospital in Fort ID in Cagayan de Oro. Our partner from the GN Power Corporation, the Chief Security, Colonel Manuel Hiadan Jr. Together with him is Captain J.B. Humawan. The representative of the Iligan City Police Office, Superintendent Pasiano Diloso. Thank you very much, sir, for coming.
Ah!